This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. I want you to look at somebody and say, I'm blessed. When you get a moment, I want you to multiply 365 days times your age and realize how blessed you are. 365 times your age. If you didn't eat, it was by your choice, but my God has provided food for you. Think about it. It was 365 days times your age. You had a roof over your head and you had clothes on your backs. Yes, my sisters and brothers, you are blessed. A lot of times we complain about so many things, but had it not been for the Lord on our side, I don't know where we would be. You need to turn your complaint into a praise. It's time that we lift our voices and say, yes, I am blessed. Look at somebody and say, yes, I am blessed. I'm blessed because I'm a child of God. I'm blessed because I'm in my right mind. I'm blessed because whatever happens this day, I can trust God to take care of it. I'm blessed because He made me the head and not the tail. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I'm blessed because in Him I live, I move, and I have my being. I'm blessed because He looked beyond my faults and He saw my needs. I'm blessed because He loves me more than I can ever imagine. Oh, hallelujah. You might as well go on with your blessed self and declare this day, yes, I am blessed. Why don't you take this time, this Thursday morning, to count your blessings? Go on and count them up. Name them one by one. Go on and count them up and see what the Lord has done. Number one, He woke you up with brand new mercies. Number two, you have the activities of your limbs. Are you counting? Number three, you're able to taste. You're able to see. You're able to hear. You are able to walk. You're able to talk. You're able to move about. Hallelujah. You are blessed in this day. We need to take our time and count up our blessings. Let us have this prayer. Father God, we thank you for this day. We thank you for the many blessings. God, if we've had 10,000 tongues, we still cannot praise you for everyone. But God, we thank you for all the blessings you have restored upon us. We thank you, God, for loving us. We thank you, God, for keeping us. We thank you, God, for your peace. Now, God, as we go through this day, God, we ask that you may build a hedge of protection around us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. You go on with your blessed self and have a blessed day.
Thank you for listening to those inspirational moments with Minister Jackie Dominique of Broken For You Ministries. Tune in daily to WBCC at the 11 o'clock hour for your more inspirational moments with Minister Jackie Dominique. For more information, log on to www.broken4uministries.com. May God bless you. And remember, when you're going through, trust Him with the process.